Okay, so here we have four joints which we can control. The fingers, rotation of the wrist, and up and down motion of the wrist, so that's three. And the last is an elbow joint. So as you can see, when I straighten my hand and when I curl my bicep. So now we'll attempt to pick up the can of soft drink. So let's... Right, I'll manually move this in place since I haven't gotten the base yet. Okay, lift it up. It's a bit slow. Turn around and lower it. Okay, now let's try and put it back down upright. Down, down, down. Down and slowly. Alright, there we go.